3, 2, 1.
In the ever-evolving theater of modern warfare, next-generation military drones emerge as the harbingers of a new era. Blending stealth, precision, and lethal efficiency. The sophisticated machines you are about to see are not mere tools of surveillance, but are the vanguard of an autonomous combat force capable of executing complex missions under challenging conditions. Equipped with AI-driven technologies, they can make real-time tactical decisions, adapt to dynamic environments, and engage targets with minimal human intervention. As drone technology advances, unmanned vehicles are increasingly assuming missions that were previously the exclusive domain of piloted aircraft. Nevertheless, some of the Air Force's commonly used unmanned aircraft, such as the MQ-9 Reaper and the RQ-4 Global Hawk, are technologically advanced and costly, primarily suitable for operations in less contested airspace. Furthermore, they require regular inspections and maintenance to ensure mission readiness. This is where XQ-58A flies in. The Valkyries were developed by the Air Force Research Laboratory to be high-speed, low-cost aircraft developed for the AFRL's Low-Cost Attritable Aircraft Technology, or LCAAT, project. This unmanned aircraft showcases remarkable performance. Valkyrie has an empty weight of 2,500 pounds and can achieve a maximum takeoff weight of 6,000 pounds, providing significant payload capability. It possesses a capacity of 600 pounds for both internal and external loads, offering versatility for a range of mission requirements. The internal weapons bay has the capacity to store and deploy a minimum of 2 GBU-39 small diameter bombs, while the combat UAV can also transport lethal armaments on its external wing stations. Measuring 30 feet in length and boasting a wingspan of 27 feet, it strikes a balance between compactness and functionality. The XQ-58A Valkyrie boasts an entirely new and innovative design. Its trapezoidal fuselage seamlessly incorporates swept-back main wings, a V-shaped tail, and an overhead air intake. This stealthy configuration renders the UAV challenging to spot and monitor, enhancing its ability to evade detection and tracking. The aircraft is propelled by a turbofan engine that can generate a maximum thrust of around 2,000 pounds. Cruising at a speed of 476 knots, it can cover an approximate range of 3,000 nautical miles. Impressively, it can operate at an altitude ceiling of 45,000 feet, making it well-suited for a wide range of missions and environments. This unmanned combat aerial vehicle doesn't rely on traditional runways for takeoff and landing. Instead, it utilizes rocket-assisted launch and parachute recovery systems. Its compact size and minimal logistical requirements make it well-suited for operations in remote or restricted areas. It can perform standard takeoffs and landings, or be launched from nondescript launch modules, including support ships, shipping containers, and semi-trailer trucks. The XQ-58 is engineered to serve as a dependable wingman under the control of a parent aircraft, fulfilling roles like reconnaissance, defensive engagement, or diverting enemy fire. It can also function within a drone swarm, either with or without direct pilot supervision. Valkyrie utilizes readily available commercial off-the-shelf or COTS components. It employs either manual or pre-programmed flight control systems, guaranteeing exceptional maneuverability throughout its missions.
Developing the ultimate weapons system often demands substantial investment. The cutting-edge drone we're about to explore exemplifies this precisely. Stay tuned to discover the hefty price tag attached to this marvel of modern technology.
The X-47B is a revolutionary unmanned combat air vehicle, or UCAV, that was developed as part of the US Navy's Joint Unmanned Combat Air Systems, or J-UCAS, program. The program aimed to develop a new generation of autonomous unmanned aircraft that could perform a variety of missions, including intelligence, surveillance, reconnaissance, and strike operations. The X-47B was developed by Northrop Grumman and was designed to be a stealthy, tailless aircraft that could operate autonomously or be remotely piloted. Though development costs were quite significant, reaching nearly $1.5 billion by 2015, that's almost $2 billion on 2023, the program meshed well with evolving Navy requirements. The X-47B was unique in that it was the first UCAV to be developed specifically for use by the US Navy, and it was designed to operate from aircraft carriers. As the sun rose over the USS George H.W. Bush aircraft carrier on May 14, 2013, the sleek, tailless X-47B stood on the flight deck, poised for its first ever autonomous catapult launch. The engineers and crew watched with anticipation as the unmanned aircraft soared into the sky, marking a new era in naval aviation and signaling the advent of autonomous combat aircraft. Military aviation experts worldwide have acknowledged the significance of the X-47B's successful demonstrations as proof of concept for the future of autonomous combat aircraft. This handsome drone even earned the Navy call sign, the Salty Dog. With a length of 38 feet 2 inches and a wingspan of 62.1 feet extended and 30.9 feet folded, the X-47B was capable of reaching speeds of Mach 0.9 plus, or high subsonic, and cruising at an altitude of 42,000 feet. It was powered by a single Pratt & Whitney F100-220U turbofan engine, and had a maximum takeoff weight of 44,567 pounds. It had a range of 2,400 miles. The UCAS is equipped with electro-optics, or EO, infrared, IR, synthetic aperture radar, SAR, inverse SAR, ground-moving target indicator, or GMTI, electronic support measures, or ESM, and maritime moving target indicator, MMTI, sensors. It has two internal weapons bays capable of carrying up to 4,500 pounds of ordnance, including Joint Direct Attack Munitions, or JDAMs, and Small Diameter Bombs, SDBs. While the X-47B is not the first unmanned naval drone, it set itself apart through its unprecedented combination of stealth and autonomy. Utilizing a combination of GPS, inertial navigation systems, and machine vision technology, the X-47B was able to accurately navigate, take off, and land on a carrier without human intervention. This breakthrough demonstrated the enormous potential of unmanned systems in naval operations. The X-47B was designed with stealth in mind, featuring a low radar cross-section and a highly aerodynamic shape to reduce its visibility to radar. The X-47B's stealthy design was achieved through the use of radar-absorbent materials, a tailless design, and the careful shaping of its aircraft surfaces. Additionally, the X-47B was designed to carry weapons internally, further reducing its radar cross-section and making it more difficult to detect by enemy radar systems. One of the X-47B's most notable achievements was its successful autonomous aerial refueling test in 2015. By demonstrating this capability, the X-47B further extended its operational range and endurance, marking a critical advancement in the development of autonomous aircraft technology. Although only two X-47B aircraft were produced, the success of the X-47B has laid the foundation for future unmanned combat air systems, such as the US Navy's MQ-25 Stingray unmanned tanker aircraft program. The cutting-edge drone we're about to unveil redefines the concept of autonomy. This formidable aerial predator is not only capable of independent operations, but so much more. You know, for a fighter pilot who is about to get in a dogfight, having a reliable wingman is definitely a life-or-death situation. And now, the advancing aerospace technology has brought a brand new contender to this prestigious title. Meet Boeing Australia's loyal Wingman UAV. This Wingman UAV has a very cool name from the start. MQ-28A Ghost Bat. This is the name of an Australian native mammal known for teaming together in a pack to detect and hunt. The name reflects the unique characteristics of the aircraft's sensors and intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance abilities. The jet-powered drone is designed to work together with other RAAF combat aircraft, including the F-35A, FA-18F, and E-7A, in both defense and surveillance modes. This aircraft is a pathfinder for the integration of autonomous systems and artificial intelligence to create smart human-machine teams. It is the result of an exciting collaboration between the Royal Australian Air Force and Boeing Australia. The viability of the loyal wingman concept depends fundamentally on providing an adequate level of autonomy. BAE Systems is deeply involved in this aspect of the project, working on the navigation, guidance, and flight control systems. As for flight performance, the Ghost Bat's cruise speed must be near the speed of sound for the drones to keep up with fighters flying to and from their mission stations. This makes the Ghost Bat much faster than drones designed for long missions, such as the RQ-4 Global Hawk, which can stay aloft for 34 hours. Boeing has said that the power plant is a JLV engine, meaning it was developed for very light personal jets. Calculations suggest such an engine would be enough for a Ghost Bat to cruise at subsonic speeds to keep up with a crewed aircraft that it was working with. Unlike a fighter, Ghost Bat can't accelerate to supersonic speed in level flight. However, Ghost Bat's aerodynamics might allow it to go supersonic in an operationally useful dive. Boeing has further provided for such speed by shaping the fuselage sides to form divertless supersonic inlets for the engine. Boeing has also put the engine intakes in the usual fighter positions on the sides of the fuselage, where they can gulp in the air even when, because of a hard turn, it's coming from below. One of the key features of this UAV is an 8.5-foot long modular nose cone with 9,000 cubic inches internal volume to house different payloads. The entire nose cone can be swapped quickly according to the mission's needs. Ghost Bat can cover a distance of 2,300 miles on a single mission. For now, its main purpose is to provide surveillance and reconnaissance. But it will not be surprising if we see a version with dogfighting capabilities in the near future. This concludes our episode that provides a glimpse into the near future of unmanned military aircraft. What other pieces of military hardware would you like us to cover in our future episodes? Also, if you were lucky enough to see one of the aircraft mentioned in this video up close, please comment.
Remember to hit the subscribe button and ring that bell to stay updated with our latest content. And while you're here, why not check out another one of our exciting videos? Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.